This campaign flyer, left in mailboxes last week in Virginia Beach, Virginia, has caused an uproar, especially in the Filipino American community.
I was a little appalled and didn't know what to say to them. I was speechless. There was a choice to present me with those gang members. I see it as racist.
Fil-Am Kelly Fowler, a Democrat, serves as a delegate for the 21st District. Fowler is running for re-election against Republican Shannon Kane. The flyer, which was sent out by Kane's campaign, shows Fowler's picture photoshopped next to MS-13 gang members, and said Fowler is weak on illegal immigration, supports sanctuary cities, and is putting the community's safety at risk.
There is, you know, some last-minute attempts to try and ignite, you know, a base against me, and the only way that she's able to do that is to really, you know, it's race baiting. It's getting people upset and angry about, you know, issues that aren't true that they've said about me.
On Monday morning, Kane spoke to BA about the controversial campaign material.
I regret the flyer going out. I approved the content of the flyer, but I didn't approve the creative direction of that. It was done by an ad agency, and I didn't see that part of it. And I wish I had designed it myself. It's hurting people, hurting someone. It's not something I ever want to do. And for that, I truly regret that the images used in the flyer were used.
Nani Abrahano is a Virginia Beach resident who has worked with several local politicians.
That material that Sean Kane had put out might have been a wrong approach for her to do that. I disagree with the way she put out that materials, but overall wise, she is an excellent person. She is not a racist. Based on my several years of working relationship with her, helping our Filipino-American community here in Hampton Roads.
Abrahano said he and many Fil-Am voters are looking at where the candidates stand on issues, and not necessarily the candidate's ethnicity.
Majority of the Filipino-Americans here in Hampton Roads, especially here in Virginia Beach, are retired military, and they are very concerned about that position of Kelly regarding open border and the whole nine yards that comes along with it. We are totally opposing it.
Contrary to what was written in the flyer, Fowler said that she is against sanctuary cities and that she does not support free in-state tuition. Local elections in many towns across the country, including in Virginia Beach, is on November 5th. Len Amadin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.